champions. The Usos win the gold for the first time in their career.
We don't look at it like a tag team. It's more of like a way of life, the way we was brought up. We was together from the womb all the way up till now.
When I found out I was having twins, I was petrified. Couldn't wait to see them.
What's your name?
Joshua.
What's your name?
Jonathan.
They were happy kids. They were also kids that would get into a lot of stuff.
They were so hyperactive.
Crazy chaos zoo. I can remember my mom saying, yeah, you guys have to do something. You guys can't stay at home. Now, how old are you have to be? They could be 5 years old to play football. Here, sign them up. Everybody go. Scambia High School.
They had such energy.
There's Fatu again with the big sack.
Josh and John were something special.
Me, my brother, and Roman Reigns, we was the top three tacklers on the team.
We are known like as a triple threat.
They wanted to go to the NFL.
And it's funny how, you know, life changes.
Once we were done with football, you're starting to lose your direction. You know, it's just like, this is rough. Just wish I was a kid again.
It was all just down for me.
We had the skill to do something greater than just going to work every single morning and clocking out.
You just never know who's gonna help you.
One night, he just shows up out of nowhere and he's just mad. He's like, you guys wanna try this wrestling? Like, let's do it, I'm all for it. But I'm leaving tonight.
We left, like I left with a book bag and so did my brother.
He pulled us out of the darkness and told us to stand up. You know, I just wish he was here.
The main reason was to show tribute to our uncle.
That's why we wear the paint.
You know, these two young guys come to the ring with some fire, some passion. They set high standards.
We really have been like this.
Before they were superstars, the Usos, 10 hours to Houston. Tonight, immediately following Raw, exclusively on WWE Network.